guys, welcome back. So in this video I'm going to create my own highlighter again. So I have created a highlighter earlier, like 5-6 months ago, and you guys seem to really like that video, so I thought of making another part of it because many of you guys were asking about the alternatives or the stuff that I use in that video. So again, in this video I'm just going to use two items for my highlighter. So I just filmed a video on this look and I didn't apply highlighter in that video, so I'm literally feeling very, very weird right now without a highlighter. So without any further ado, let's just make our own highlighter. So what you need is a container for storing your highlighter. Then you need some eyeshadows, like this or this kind. And so basically I just want a rose gold sort of a highlighter today. So that's why I'm going to use this eyeshadow and this eyeshadow. So it's a beautiful pink color and it's a gold color. So together they will make a rose gold color. So now you can play up with the colors that you want. You can make a golden highlighter, you can make a pink base highlighter, or whatever you want. So sure, you don't make a silver highlighter, because what happens is when the light hit your face, it is surely gonna shine a lot. But when you turn like this, it is just gonna look like a grayish and a black sort of a patch on your face. So that will not look pretty, right? So make a golden based highlighter, because for Indian skin tone, golden looks more pretty or flattering on that. So make sure to make a golden based highlighter or use a golden based eyeshadow. And today our mixing agent is going to be lactocalamine. Now we all know lactocalamine work as a primer as well, because it has glycerin in it. So glycerin will make sure that your makeup or your highlighter stays on your face for a long period of time. If you want a natural looking highlighter or something that you can use on your bare skin, like without foundation on the base, you just want that highlighter and get that natural glow on your face without using any makeup. So you can also use your daily moisturizer for it, but for daily moisturizer, you know what the thing is, that because it has some sort of greasiness to it, it will just slides off your face and it will not set on that place. But this lactocalamine will make sure that your highlighter stays on your face for a long period of time, and it will also set your highlighter. So with that being said, let's just quickly jump to our scientific experiment. So now I'm just going to quickly gonna scrape my eyeshadow and gonna put it into this container. So I'm just scraping the color, and I'm just going to pour it into this container very carefully, because I don't want to waste it. So the pink color is down in the container. I hope you can see. It's not a lot. I'm just going for a small batch, because it does dries down by the time. So I'm just making small batches. Now similarly, I'm just going to scrape this golden eyeshadow. Just like this. And again, I'm going to dump it in the container. So this is how my container looks right now. I'm just gonna dump this lactocalamine into the container. I'm just gonna add little by little, and when the consistency is right, I'm just gonna stop it right there. Okay, so it is somewhere around 3 drops, and then I'm just gonna mix it in. So this is the consistency. Okay, so let me show you that I have nothing on my fingers right now, as you can see, because last time my highlighter was so popping that I got many comments that you are cheating and stuff like that. You have something on your hands and your fingers and you're cheating. So without cutting the camera, I'm just going to take some of my highlighter on my hands. So I have like a huge extension going on right now, so it's quite difficult for me to dip my hand into container. So you can see that I'm just picking the stuff from the container itself and just going to apply it on my cheeks. Can you see that glow? So now you know that I haven't cheated in my first video as well. So let me just build it up a little bit more. I hope you can see the shine that it has. how blinding it is. I hope that camera is doing justice to it because this one is even more popping. So it's building up very, very beautifully, not at all patchy or streaky whatsoever. It is building up very beautifully. Just like blinding it is. I'm so happy with this one as well. Oh my god, I'm so shabash. I'm so proud of myself. Yay! But lactocalamine actually sets your face and, you know, sets your highlighter in place, so it's not gonna move at all. So you can see it's not moving at all. So it's amazing for that. So I think lactocalamine does a very nice job here. Easily make your own highlighter under 100 rupees easily, and you are also lactocalamine is just for 65 rupees, and I have used only 3 drops of it, and you know, a little bit of my eyeshadow, so they costed even lesser than 100 rupees, like only for 50 rupees I guess. So yeah guys, it was easy, cheap and very, very quick. So I hope that you guys like this video, and if you did, then just give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and do let me know in the comment section below about your video suggestions, that what should I product I should DIY next, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.